You know, people have told me about how impressive he is as a speaker. I was just so overwhelmed with the words that he said about friendship and working together with the community. It made me proud to be in his presence, to hear him speak. It was very illuminating.
It was overwhelming for me to meet His Holiness tonight. And this is the first time in my life that I've met someone that I was speechless and didn't know what to say.
His Holiness is that rare combination of somebody who has immense spiritual power, but also a tremendous intellect. And I really thought he did a beautiful job of laying out for us what is the path that societies need to follow to build brotherhood, sisterhood, get away from the terrible divisions that really sometimes seem like they're pulling this world apart.
It's very special. I love His Holiness.